What can you expect when you watch CBS4? We exposed a local housing horror.
They won't allow animals to live in this kind of condition, but they allow people.
And refused to leave until dangers were fixed. Plus, a bus driver killed by her own bus. We discovered it was part of a county-wide safety problem.
This seems pretty serious to me. How long would it take you to even fix these?
When you expect more, you get more.
Only on CBS4 News.